তো সোগা সোবি আচ্ছা গে মানে 4-5 লোক থেকেই আছে। হ্যাঁ বলতে আপনার গেছে তবে আপনার আওয়াজ চালু হয়ে গেছে ওড়ি উমেন্স ব্রিগেড और क्या 50 52 के दिया मजाक पड़ी है। व्यूज तो आते हो बाकी 100 100 सब्सक्राइब हो गए बीच में 14 14 सब्सक्राइब करें कहाँ 1200 है।
He's on fire. Fantastic performance.
Oh, what a leap. Takes a superb catch. What a win. That's done it. The whole team running over to celebrate. Ladies and gentlemen, good morning to you all. For this one day international, Pakistan and India. I'm Michael Slater and it's my pleasure to introduce you to my co-commentator, it's Mel Jones.
Morning, Slats. Really excited for this match. Absolutely stunning weather. Perfect for cricket, not a cloud in the sky and no threat of rain anytime soon. It'll be hard to bat on first up. So I suspect the captain that wins the toss will choose to field first and take advantage of a better batting surface later on.
Thanks, Mel. The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss.
Interesting call there to bat first. This doesn't look like the best pitch for it. Well, there's been a big build up to this match. Let's get this match underway. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Hendricks.
Yes!
Ah, good shot.
Solid shot there, off the mark with a boundary.
Yeah.
They take the single.
That was quite a good over there.
Over. India are now on 9-0.
Straight down the ground, over the top for 6.
Goes through to the wicketkeeper, no shot offered.
Technique and placement.
ends that over.
Third over. The score is now none for 19.
Great delivery from the bowler. The batter mistiming it.
Waiting.
To the boundary for four.
End of the over.
Fourth over. India are now 25-0.
Great shot. Four runs.
Waiting.
Position well there. Great shot.
Thank you.
Not too bad from either side there.
The batting team are now on 40 for none. Change of bowling. The captain is going with the spinner.
Tries to drive that, but missed times. Yeah! What a delivery! Finds the edge and comfortably taken by the slip fielder.
Taste for it, and now that's two wickets in a row.
That's two wickets in a row. The bowler is now on a hat trick. Welcome to New Benton. The captain is heading out onto the field.
The hat-trick ball about to be bowled. Can they do it?
Wait on.
Well bowled. That's a maiden over.
Are now on 40 for two.
Missed times that one.
No shot offered.
Wait. Wait.
Edged.
A nice over comes to an end.
India are now 46 for two.
Wait on.
Good shot.
Bowling.
End of the over. Three fielders can now go outside the circle.
That's it.
Yep.
Oh, great shot.
She's on target with a throw from the deep. Good fielding.
Yep, yep.
Nice shot, that one.
Gave a few too many away in that over.
Team are now on 2 for 65.
Great reflex catching there. It's always tough when the ball's coming at you so fast.
The batsman leading the field, caught behind for 36. Right-hander is coming into bat at number 5.
Harmy, ready to face their first ball.
Yeah!
Took all that time to get the pads on. Might as well not bothered.
That's 2 wickets in a row. The bowler is now on a headset. The left-hander is coming into bat at number 6 for India.
The worst possible time to be coming into bat. The bowler's on a hat-trick.
Thank you.
this bowler is coming into the attack from the southern end. No shot on offer for that one.
Yep.
And that gets to the boundary. 4 runs. That one bounces through to the keeper.
Fighting.
Captain making the change of bowlers and pays dividends immediately. Great move and great bowling.
The batsman making their way back to the pavilion, caught out for 18.
Bit of a task for the new batter here. She'll be trying to get this innings back on track after the steady flow of wickets in recent overs.
That nearly shaved a coat off the stumps.
Yep, yep.
Two runs off that delivery.
Not able to connect there.
Ooh. Well bowled.
Another really good over there.
The batting team are now 5 for 78.
Hit that hard and fast.
Ooh.
doesn't play that one well.
Good bowling in that over.
The batting team are now 82 for 5.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Picks that one up nicely. Good shot.
The bowler beats the bat.
Waiting.
Good over. Nice bowling.
The score is now 5 for 86.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away. Superb shot.
Let's that go through to the keeper.
That ends a tidy over.
The score is now 5 for 92.
Yep, yep. Well bowled.
wizard shot. Cuts it for four. Padded away.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Four runs in the over.
The batting team are now on 5 for 96.
Muhammad coming back on here. They've been bowling well so far. Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away.
Superb catching in close.
The batsman leading the field called out for 10. The batting team are now 6 for 6.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Yep. Absolutely middled that.
No shot on offer for that one.
End of a really good over, taking a wicket and really slowing down the pace of scoring here. And she gets her innings started with that shot.
The
waiting.
Time for a change in the commentary box, and welcome again to James Taylor.
Hey, Slats, good afternoon to you all.
Ooh, elbow.
Needs to bowl that again. It's a wide. Headed for six. Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Yep.
Not too bad from either side there.
The score is now 111 for six.
Decision, just a great shot.
Five runs added in that over.
The batting team are now 116 for six.
Didn't like the look of that one. No shot offered.
Picks that one nicely. Good shot.
Waiting.
Yep.
plays that defensively. Good ball.
Mohammed has done well in that over.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Shot.
That's some good bowling. End of the over.
India are now on 126 for six. Change of bowling. The leg spinner coming on to bowl.
How's that?
Big shout for that one. Really close.
The edge and it's taken. Good catch.
The batsman making their way back to the pavilion caught out for 13. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number 9.
Wizard shot, cuts it for 4. Let's that go through to the keeper.
Yes. Bowlers.
Pakistan take a wicket in that over.
Team are now on 131 for 7.
That's right off the meat of the bat. Hammers that one.
Yep.
That's huge. Great shot. Superb timing.
Yep.
That's racing to the fence. Shot that's headed for six.
Wait on.
Didn't like the look of that one, no shot offered.
Yep, yep, catch it!
Right off the middle.
No shot on offer for that one. Nice and tidy in that over, no runs out of it.
One run added.
Yes.
Timed that absolutely perfectly. Well played. That's a 50 partnership. Good job.
No shot offered.
Some well-targeted bowling in that over.
The batting team are now on 176 for 7.
Well and truly beaten by the bowler.
Yep. Catch.
Hit that hard and fast.
Goes through to the wicketkeeper, no shot offered. That crashes into her pads. Has it done enough? Not for me.
That was well worth asking the question. Plays that nicely along the ground.
Ends that over.
India are now 182 for 7.
Waiting.
Thank you.
won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up.
Let's that go through to the keeper.
Yep.
Nice shot, that one.
50 runs. Should be happy with the performance there. And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs.
Waiting.
That's some good bowling. End of the over.
The score is now 196 for 7.
Waiting.
Shot 6.
No shot on offer for that one.
A nice over comes to an end.
India are now on 203 for 7.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the media centre end.
They'll get a single.
Waiting.
Out the middle of the bat.
And that's the half century.
Wait on.
5 runs added in the over.
India are now 208 for 7.
The right armour is coming into the attack from the southern end.
Oh, she's been beaten by the change of pace. Well bowled. Shot. That's headed for 6. And the umpire signalled the beginning of the power play.
Yep, catch it!
That's big! What a shot!
No shot offered. Ends that over.
37th over. The batting team are now on 226 for 7.
Yep, yep, catch it!
Great shot. Got hold of it and sends it for 6.
Short ball, hit away. Gave a few too many away in that over.
Team are now 7 for 236.
Nicely ran there, they'll get 2.
Mistimes that one.
Yep, yep, catch it!
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Single there.
Wait, yep, yep.
This has been a good innings, essentially within reach.
Didn't like the look of that one. No shot offered. Going to have a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is Mel Jones.
Hey, Slats. Good afternoon, everyone.
Yes!
That's edged.
Keep it!
Looked very wide, but the umpire's letting it go. Plays and misses. Not able to connect there.
Waiting. Yes.
Oh, good shot.
That's a no ball. Overdid it on that delivery.
Great delivery from the bowler. The batter mistiming it.
So this next ball is a free hit, meaning you can only get out from a run out.
Yes!
What a delivery. Draws the edge. Another run added. Good bowling in that over.
Second over. The score is now 8 for 263.
Muhammad back on now.
The captain is going with the spinner.
Yep, catch it.
Great timing. Right off the meat of the bat.
playing all around that. What a delivery. Plays that defensively. Good ball. Good over. Bowling really well there.
And now on 269 for 9.
Shot.
Doesn't play that one well. Needs a direct hit. One run there.
Yes.
And a single taken.
Kept it fairly tight in that over.
The batting team are now on 9 for 275.
Taken entirely out of contention here, goes sailing over their heads. With just a lack of concentration there.
6 runs added in the over.
The batting team are now on 200.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Solid shot, goes for 4.
Racing to the fence.
Waiting.
Shot right off the meat of the bat.
Yep, catch it.
Great shot, driven straight down the wicket. Has no trouble smashing that to the boundary.
Yes.
Not getting past that fielder. End of the over.
47 over. India are now on 302 for 9.
Ooh. On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that.
Middle.
lets that go through to the keeper.
That's well wide.
Yes, catch it.
Oh, great shot.
Shot. This partnership is now worth 50. Good batting out there. Great delivery from the bowler. The batter mistiming it. Example of how to play that shot.
Yes.
Run saved with that effort. Well fielded. Really good work out there.
One more to the score.
Yep.
And they get back for two.
Yes.
Perfect technique and placement. No stopping that. Four runs.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played. This has been a good inning so far.
I enjoyed that innings, saw some nice shots with some very powerful hitting. They have a good total to defend here.
India have a defendable total here, should be in for an exciting run chase.
Shot.
Waiting.
Good bowling in that over.
The score is now 4-0.
A change in the bowling lineup.
Yep.
That's racing to the fence. She gets 6. Oh, picks that one up nicely. Good shot.
Waiting.
Gave a few too many away in that over.
The score is now 14-0.
Oh, great shot. Kept it fairly tight in that over.
The batting team are now on none for 20.
Yep.
Ah, good shot.
plays and misses.
Reasonably good over there.
The batting team are now on none for 26.
Yes, catch it!
That's big. What a shot.
End of the over. 10 runs coming from it.
None for 36.
Yes, catch.
That's right out of the middle of the bat.
They'll get one more.
Waiting.
Off that delivery.
Wait.
ends that over.
Sixth over. The batting team are now on none for 45.
The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the southern end.
Yes!
That's huge! Great shot!
That moves the pair onto 50.
Technique and placement.
Gave a few too many away in that over.
I'm now on 55 for no.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yes!
Nicely played. What a good shot.
Give away a bit too much there.
The batting team are now on none for 65.
Great delivery from the bowler. The batter mistiming it.
Yes!
And
they go through for one.
Not able to connect there.
That goes for four. Good shot. Good effort, four runs. We've got a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is James Taylor.
Hey, Slats. Good afternoon to all those watching.
Wait.
Great delivery from the bowler. The batter mistiming it. Oh, not able to connect.
end of the over.
The lead over at the stand and now on 87 for no.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Waiting.
Absolutely hammers that one.
Fight.
6 runs added in the over. Another run added.
Yep. Ball is in.
Nice shot.
Reaches 50 and has helped the run rate too. Ends that over. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the media centre end.
Waiting. Thank you. Yes!
Plays that well. Four.
And that brings up the Bent Mills half.
50 season. Runs. Should be happy with a performance there.
Yep.
Shot. Gave a few too many away in that over.
Team are now none for 110.
Well and truly beaten by the bowler.
Yes!
Pull that and no need to run. Four.
Huge! Great shot! tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Super shot.
Oh, not able to connect.
Well fielded, really good work out there.
Yes! Keep us in!
And they get through for one.
Goes through to the wicket keeper, no shot offered.
So wide there.
Wait.
Shot. That's headed for six.
Bit expensive in that one.
The betting team are now on none for 134.
Yes!
Full ball and got on top of it early. Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Wait.
Perfectly timed that shot, and it sails to the boundary.
ends the over.
The 18th over, Pakistan are now 143 for none.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Wait.
Got a huge spin on that.
Wait. Yes.
Right off the meat of the bat.
End of the over. Two runs added.
Wait.
Plays and misses.
Yep.
Absolutely hammers that one.
Gave a few too many away in that over.
Now none for 164.
Yes!
Swing and a miss. big. What a shot. Not too bad from either side there.
The score is now 171 for none.
The right arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the media centre end.
Perfect example of how to play that shot.
One bounce and it goes for four.
Key decisions needed from the captain now the power play has been signaled. What will the field look like?
Right off the middle of the bat.
Ooh, well bowled.
Plays that defensively. Good ball. Doesn't play that one well.
Good bowling in that over.
Third over. Pakistan are now 188 for none.
Off the middle.
Ends the over.
24th over, Pakistan are now on 195 for none.
Yes, catch it!
That's a huge shot!
And the 200 run partnership up for these two goals.
End of the over, 7 off it.
The batting team are now on none for 202.
Yes, catch it!
Huge shot, that's headed for 6.
Great batting here, has rapidly reached 3 figures, good batting. The fielder clears everything. 6.
Yeah. Catch it.
right off the meat of the bat. Shot. Six.
Yep, catch.
Hit that hard and fast.
Harmy, the right-arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the southern end.
Wait.
Oh, she's been beaten by the change of pace. Well bowled. End of the over, end of the power.
The batting team are now on 236.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Plays and misses.
Yes!
Oh, great shot. Very firmly.
Wait.
Good over there. Some nice bowling.
Pakistan are now 244 for none.
Wait.
Along the ground.
The bowler beating them all ends up.
Ooh.
Tries to drive that, but missed times.
Right from the middle of the bat. This has been a really strong performance, playing some great shots on the way to a quick century.
Yep, catch it.
Safely plays that along the ground. Takes it. Great catch.
One wicket falls in that over.
The batting team are now 1 for 250.
Perfectly timed that shot, and it sails to the boundary. One more added.
Wait.
We've got a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is Mel Jones.
Thanks, Slats. Good to be back.
On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that.
Wait.
quite a good shot.
Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Yes!
Perfect technique and placement.
Kept it fairly tight in that over.
The batting team are now on 263 for one.
That a long way. Great shot. Ooh. Oh, the batter won't like too many more on that line. That one up nicely. Good shot.
Gave a few too many away in that over.
Are now on 263.
The right armour is coming into the attack from the southern end.
Wait.
That's racing to the fence. Was there to be hit, and it was pummeled.
ends the over.
The 33rd over, Pakistan are now 281.
The right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the media centre end.
Hammers that one. Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Yep.
Ran well there. Get two.
Reasonably good over there.
Over. The batting team are now 219 for one.
Huge! Great shot!
End of the over.
The 35th over. The score is now 1 for 297.
Nice save there.
Yep, catch it!
That's big.
nicely now. 50 runs in this partnership. Not able to connect there.
Along the ground.
Keepers.
Kept it fairly tight in that over.
Pakistan are now 306 for one.
Yes!
And that's four. For four. Let's that go through to the keeper. Too bad from either side there.
The batting team are now on one for 314.
Ooh. Plays and misses.
She moves into the 30s with those runs, and her batting is looking solid.
Superbly hit. That'll hurt the bowler's confidence.
ends that over.
38 over. The score is now 324-1.
Times that one.
Catch it!
Whoa, that's a huge shot.
Finds the edge, and it's taken. Good catch.
The player behind the field called out for 176. The left-hander is coming into bat at number 4.
Shot that one.
Harmy returning to the attack.
He's going with the medium pacer.
Reacted well there. Good catch.
The dismissed batsman called out from 38. At the start are now 334-3. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number 5.
One run there.
Yes.
Oh, very nice there from Ahmed.
Plays that along the ground.
Yes.
One run there.
One bounce and it goes for four.
Yep, catch it!
Ah, what a good shot.